It's not a prank. It's criminal damage to property. That's according to the Fond du Lac police, who are looking for vandals who smashed 75 mailboxes. They believe a baseball bat or a steel pipe were used and that more than one person is involved. If you have any information, you're urged to call the Fond du Lac police.